Okay, so the pattern slowly sounds like this. And it's going thumb, thumb, middle, thumb, middle, index. So the thumb starts on the A, now it brushes the G, B, and E, then the middle finger gets the high E, thumb gets the low E, middle gets the high E again, and the index finger gets the B string. Now you'll notice I'm kind of brushing my hand here. I'm using my thumb like a pick instead of moving it at the joint here. And that's very important. I saw Leo do this in a lot of videos of him playing Vaseline Machine Gun. And that's when it really clicked for me, how to play this part. So the motion slowly, I'm going to zoom in here a little bit more, is like this. So in the case of the thumb, the joint is just not moving at all. I'm just using it like a battering ram. I do move this finger, my middle finger, on the high E string a little bit, but it's mostly pulling back with my arm. And that's where you get the timing and the speed from, is using your arm and your wrist instead of moving at the joint here. And pulling back with your middle finger, it also sets up your thumb again for the low E string to kind of, again, push it into it like a battering ram. So a lot of this arm motion is very important for this part, and you can see Leo doing this when he plays it. Now the only other part, it's a little tricky that I just realized I've been doing this subconsciously. I kind of slide down to about the 5th fret. And I'm just barely lifting up the slide so it results in my index finger, which is already behind the slide on the strings, to mute the strings.